Alright guys, what's up? It's Stealth here, and I've got something new today. This is Phantasy Star Online 2. So what I'm doing is I'm actually testing some new render settings for you guys so that the videos are better. And I thought, what better way to test it than with a high octane game like this? This quest is crazy. It's basically an action RPG in Japan. I love it to death, though. It is one of my favorite games ever. Oh, come on. Alright, so basically the idea is to defend the towers. Easy enough, right? Well, this particular quest has been kicking everyone's butt, so we'll see what happens. Don't stay up there. So far it's going so good. Crystals are basically those points you see underneath that health bar on the right. The more of those we get, the better stuff we can get to help defend that base. I love how we started off with a giant boss for the first wave. I have no idea if we're even gonna win this, considering. This quest has been thoroughly kicking your butt. Alright. One down. Yeah, I didn't kick nearly as much butt as I hoped to do, but oh well. Alright, come on. Start it up. Let's get going. Alright, you see that little red blip? We gotta take that out quick. That will ruin our day. There it is. Whenever these things pop up, I go for the first because they will destroy these bases like paper. Get away from that. The heck is on my screen? Get over here. Let's keep these guys away from the bases. Come on. Alright. Come on. Now he won't blow up. Every time the wave ends, these crystals will pop up in this corner. Oh, all four corners. And they'll pop up throughout the wave, too. just gotta keep constantly going back and getting more, because we need a lot of these. Ideally, we should get 10,000 by wave 8. Alright, there's another tower. That doesn't take too long. Gonna quickly rush over here. That's not yours to play with. Get over here. Come on. Come on. Alright, gotta keep your resistance. Suck the life out of the tower. Oh, gotta take care of this thing too. Oh god. Come on. Gotta come down sometime. That's it. Yeah, those guys will keep shooting missiles at players and interrupt what they do. It just makes life miserable. Another tower pops up there. There's... Alright. They've got the leech on white. Concerned about that tower over there. Yep, it's starting to get powered up. Alright, there we go. Gotta deal with you at a later point. This is way more important to deal with. Oh god, there it goes. That was close. Alright, he's back here. Not doing too bad. I'm doing alright. Alright, now the crystals have doubled in value. That's good. We still need way more. We need to honestly have 1,000 at the end of this. Yeah. Just really need them. Throw them away from the towers. Come on, get over here. Let's take care of these things. Uh-oh, that one's gonna turn any, I can tell. Yeah, these guys will infect the socket. So we gotta kill these guys fast. Yeah. on. Well, looks like the gunship's in the air. Man, there's a lot of towers. Alright, I'm gonna use this time to get crystals because we need them. Not too many enemies to worry about. Oh, these guys don't do that. I'll put these. White's gone. I would have expected that to happen, to be honest. Also doing these freaking talents. Purple's not doing so hot. Green's doing fine. We lost purple. Down to two bases. Okay. Oh, hectic. We have more people to defend the towers, but they're a lot weaker. Alright. I'm okay with that. Yeah, this... I don't know what that jumped. Oh well. Let's heal this thing. I'm gonna save my one heal. Freaking... Yeah, I have to go get that. Whoa. Get away from those towers. Over here. He's probably more focused on big giant robot Mechs. Okay. Take this guy down. I got a better idea, actually, when I think about it. Yeah. He did it for me, though. Oh, he almost smacked me. That would have been bad. Yeah, I see a ton of crystals over there. Gotta get rid of that tower. Alright. Rare. No, one of these unknowns, and I don't like this rod. More towers. Oh boy. Yeah, he is one big piece of trouble. But we have these guys, so they should be able to take care of him easy. Alright, I'm gonna use another heal. Blue. That freaking gunship is gonna be a problem. Yeah. We just gotta keep this rolling. That gunship has gotta go. Probably way too much for the rest of us. Whoa, he really wants to kill me. Wow, my team is dying. But I gotta take care of these things first. Because they fire, he was destroyed. Where is my team? Where are they dead? Over here? Ow! It looked like an instant kill. Tower over there. Can you get there in time? Better hope we can. That's one down. I can't grab this though. Still alive. Well, they'd say to keep him alive so we can get crystals. You better do that. Man, we don't even have 7,000 yet. This is an issue. Oh boy. And to think, it's still not over. Normally it ends at wave 6, but this is a special one, it ends at wave 8. And now the crystals are worth 3 times what they were at the beginning. Can I heal this base one other time? I'm gonna heal the rear one. because the Greenland has a little higher chance of surviving. Alright. Gotta rely on the AIS to take care of that problem. Screw it. We gotta get to 7,000 at least. I'm running out of time on my AIS. Things only last 2 minutes. Yep. What the heck dropped? And where? That's like a 10 star at least. What the heck would that be? Oh, come on, AIS, get that freaking thing over there. Come on. Oh, let me guess. Yeah, I'll take it. I have it already, but I'll take it. Now, we somehow managed to scrounge up enough crystals to get, you know, another 2,200. I'd be pretty psyched. Oh, there's so many behind this thing. Come on, open up. Alright. $1,500. That's doable. The AIS is around so fast that it's doable. Now it's final air. And now we're in trouble. Take care of these things first. Come on, smack it with your sword. Okay. eye out for crystals. Why am I doing snacking and I can just jump over it? Come on, there we go. Blue's get down. Oh, you're so close. But this has basically been the test of, really got to see what the game's like, how crazy it could be, how fun it is. Let's see if I can get another recording. Alright, that's gonna be it for this part, guys. Peace out.